the last place, but where I learned hands like I sew my hair and
I cannot agree.
Damn. Well, if you care so much, why didn't you bring some fine single friends to my park?
Hi, boss.
Hey, boss. Bye now, boss.
Okay, all right, I don't care what algorithms place our ads on Life Invader or what our Snapmatic brand is like. Nothing brings asses in a club like a fly poster. Put ours up around town and we'll get people here, all right?
Thank you.
out of you. You fucker! Oh, fuck!
Amazing. Everyone will see those, and they're practically free. Good work.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multi...
Stuff to do.
Inside track features the top fillies and mares racing for glory. Come enjoy the thrill of horse racing. New races every few minutes.
Stop it, it's so embarrassing.
Just wait till you see the next.
Hello. Here you go. See you again soon.
Hey, you got a moment for your old mate Dave? Solomon ain't too pleased with the way this setup's sounding and he wants some new equipment. Can you go out and get him some? I'll let him know you got too much on. Don't worry, Solomon. It's just your set sounding shy. Fuck.
VIP members, take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Do you still have those rolls from the breakfast bar?
Thank you. Wait, that's a bitch.
Bar is a bitch.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance.
Fuck it. Lucky escape.
Upgrade your wardrobe and finally become the person you believe yourself to be. Stop by the casino store and treat yourself.
Taylor, stop it! It's so embarrassing!
Just wait till you see the next dare card.
Oh god, you are relentless.
Okay, time for another dare.
Have fun!
Five habaneros, and then make out.
Yeah.
Miss Baker is expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared.
Ugh. Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash cars, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need, another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
Okay, we think Mr. Cheng is at an old abandoned motel in Sandy Shores, and hopefully alive, too. It's still not clear if this is a kidnapping or an extended after party. It's probably a bit of both. But we need him back here at the casino as soon as possible. The Duggans have stepped up their takeover attempt, and we need our owner here to keep things calm, no matter how wired he might be. I don't think the Duggans are behind the kidnapping itself. They're major investors in a private military company, so if they wanted Tao taken, they have plenty of big men with guns to do it. No, these are just regular old meth-dealing bikers, who are not going to like seeing you show up to spoil the fun. Please, just find Tao and bring him back here.
Thank you.
brother!
Brother!
Suck your cock!
Okay, can I confirm that you found him? And he's still alive?
got nowhere to go!
I'll pull that damn wind off your damn head!
Here's the shot!
Drop them knees!
Look at that!
Drop down!
Right.
you. I'm... Well, we are all really grateful.
This 排队没意思，一点意思都没有。陈先生，你打电话给你叔叔。
Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.
Interested in a certain lifestyle? Visit the roof deck and make some new friends in a hot tub.
Just enjoy the trip here. It's fun.
Is your wallet safe?
Yes, it's in my pocket.
I feel like people are staring at us.
Just enjoy yourself, Carol. It's fine.
Thank you.
Ah, here they are.
Hey, I'm so glad you came. So, I presume you've read some of the bad press we are getting, or heard the news.
Yes, it's a real problem, and we've got the best security in the city.
Which is why it's a setup.
Indeed, it's a setup, madam. My team and I are doing our best, but we have to be vigilant. You don't want any problematic negativity. George, eyes left. Watch that guy.
No, we don't. Not anymore. We cannot afford any additional lawsuits.
Well, our acquaintances here look innocuous enough. And from what I understand, they can handle themselves. So how about we take a little tour and deal with any miscreants?
Miscreant. Interesting word.
Very.
What would you like me to call the assholes the Duggins pay to start fights?
Whatever you like. But stop them as soon as you can. And next time, how about not letting them in?
My friends, shall we perambulate around the campus?
Before you go, anyone for a little champagne?
God, give me strength.
Follow me. You know what's happening, right? The Duggins are paying people to start fights. Been happening all week, and social media is starting to take notice. Looks clear over here. Let's head over to the main floor. Disorderly conduct blemishes our reputation, and we pride ourselves on our reputation, and it could put us out of business entirely.
Crap.
Those are the hillbillies on the Duggins payroll. Calm them down. Stop this trouble.
occupied to call.
Oh! necessary. We cannot afford to lose our multi-million-dollar asset right now, particularly when it's not insured.
Thank you.
Hey, man.
Piece of fucking shit.
Moron?
I don't think so.
Something.
Ready to fill that void in your soul for a moment? Shop for the hottest new fashions at the casino store.
Just like any other.
something more at 407. 187 minutes, more than 3 hours after he stopped speaking at the ellipse.
Ah, here they are.
Hey, I'm so glad you came. So, I presume you've read some of the bad press we are getting, or heard the news.
Yes, it's a real problem, and we've got the best security in the city.
Which is why it's a setup.
Indeed, it's a setup, madam. My team and I are doing our best, but we have to be vigilant. You don't want any problematic negativity. George, eyes left. Watch that guy.
No, we don't. Not anymore. We cannot afford any additional lawsuits.
Well, our acquaintances here look innocuous enough. And from what I understand, they can handle themselves. So how about we take a little tour and deal with any miscreants?
Miscreant. Interesting word.
Very.
What would you like me to call the assholes the Duggins pay to start fights?
Whatever you like. But stop them as soon as you can. And next time, how about not letting them in?
My friends, shall we perambulate around the campus?
Before you go, anyone for a little champagne?
God, give me strength.
Happening, right? The Duggins are paying people to start fights. Been happening all week, and social media is starting to take notice. Looks clear over here.
Damn.
Let's head over to the main floor. Disorderly conduct blemishes our reputation, and we pride ourselves on our reputation, and it could put us out of business entirely.
that girl home from the bar, man.
I don't think so. Sounds like way hard work.
I know.
You're so close to getting the recognition you deserve. Keep playing at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Welcome. Welcome back.
Ah, here they are.
Hey, I'm so glad you came. So, I presume you've read some of the bad press we are getting, or heard the news.
Yes, it's a real problem, and we've got the best security in the city.
Which is why it's a setup.
Indeed, it's a setup, madam. My team and I are doing our best, but we have to be vigilant. You don't want any problematic negativity. George, Eyes left. Watch that guy.
No, we don't. Not anymore. We cannot afford any additional lawsuits.
Well, our acquaintances here look innocuous enough. And from what I understand, they can handle themselves. So how about we take a little tour and deal with any miscreants?
Miscreant. Interesting word.
Very.
What would you like me to call the assholes the Duggins pay to start fights?
Whatever you like. But stop them as soon as you can. And next time, how about not letting them in?
My friends, shall we perambulate around the campus?
Before you go, anyone for a little champagne?
God, give me strength.
Follow me. You know what's happening, right? The Duggins are paying people to start fights. Been happening all week. And social media is starting to take notice. Looks clear over here. Let's head over to the main floor. Disorderly conduct blemishes our reputation. And we pride ourselves on our reputation. And it could put us out of business entirely.
Ah, shit.
Trent. Those are the hillbillies on the Duggins payroll. Calm them down. Stop this trouble.
than you.